How to connect your Canon camera to the Canon Camera Connect app. In this video, we will show you how you can connect your Canon camera to the Canon Camera Connect app. Step 1. Search for the Canon Camera Connect and install the app from Google Play for Android or App Store for iOS device. Step 2. Open the app on your smart device. You'll be given the option to either read the overview or you can skip the introduction by pressing the button in the top right-hand corner. Step 3. Register your camera by pressing the little icon in the top left corner showing a camera and a plus sign. Step 4. Search for your camera model by typing its name in the Search by Model Name field or by scrolling through the list of cameras. Step 5. Choose the connection method if more than one is available for your camera model. We recommend using Bluetooth pairing as the camera and device will remain connected at all times if they are within range of each other and there's no need to input codes or passwords. This enables you to quickly start using the functionalities of the app without the need to repeat some of the connection steps. Step 6. Note that your mobile device will need to have a Wi-Fi connection or Bluetooth switched on, depending on your chosen connection method. If it doesn't already, go to settings of your mobile device and enable it. Step 7. Switch on the camera and press the menu button. Step 8. Access the instructions for your camera model by pressing the camera operation button in the app. Step 9. On the menu screen, scroll through the tabs by using the cross key buttons or by using touchscreen if available on your camera to find the correct menu stated in the instructions. Step 10. Follow the instruction to choose the network option depending on your camera and connection method. Step 11. You will be prompted to set a nickname for your camera if you haven't already done that. This will help you in the future to quickly connect to the right camera. Step 12. For Wi-Fi connection, in the app, tick the box next to Camera is now ready to connect, and then select Next. On your mobile device, go to Available Wi-Fi Networks and choose the one showing on your camera screen and enter the password for it. Step 13. A pop-up window should show up on the app with the detected camera nickname. Select it by tapping. For Bluetooth connection in another pop-up window, select Pair. Confirm in your camera the connection by choosing OK if the device's name is correct. Your connection between the camera and the app is now established. Press OK on the mobile device and use the Canon Camera Connect app for transferring images, remote shooting, and other helpful functionalities. How to transfer images with Canon Camera Connect app. It's very easy to transfer images from your camera to your mobile device to share them quickly with others. Step 1. Establish the connection between the camera and the Canon Camera Connect app, or reconnect it if you have connected before. Make sure to enable Wi-Fi connection on your device. Step 2. On the app, select Import Images on the home screen or go to Functions and choose Images on Camera with an icon of pictures. Step 3. You will be shown images and videos from your camera on the screen of your mobile device. Images will have a small icon with the letter J to indicate JPEG, or R and J to indicate RAW and JPEG, and videos will have a small icon with MP4. Step 4. To transfer a selected image or video, tap on it. If you would like to transfer several images at once, tap on Select in the top right-hand corner and choose the images videos you wish to import. Then select Import from the bottom menu on the device. Step 5. If you haven't chosen your settings, you'll be prompted to do so now with a pop-up window. For images, you have a choice of downloading them in reduced or original size. For videos, in compressed or original quality. You can also choose to delete the location information from the photos. Tick the box next to the Use These Settings From Now On if you want the chosen settings to be applied to all future transfers. Confirm by pressing OK. You can change the settings later by pressing the cogwheel icon in the top right corner. Step 6. The transferred images and videos should now be saved to your device. For most devices, a separate folder with the name of your camera model would be created in the Gallery or Photos app, so you can easily find them. Step 7. Additionally, you can add star rating to your images, saving you time later on in the process. Simply select the image or video and press the star icon at the bottom of the screen. Then tap on the small stars to make them bigger to indicate the rating from 1 to 5. You can order the images in the app by star rating and transfer only those with a specific rating, making the process of image selection for further work quick and easy. Step 8. Some cameras have a feature to set up automatic transfer of images when the camera and the app are connected. To set it up, select Functions in the bottom menu on the app and tap on Auto Transfer, which has an icon of a camera and an image. On the next screen, toggle the option Auto Transfer and choose other settings you want to be applied. Note that videos cannot be transferred automatically and raw images will be saved as JPEG files. Now your images and videos are ready to be shared with others. How to shoot remotely with the Canon Camera Connect app. You can use the Canon Camera Connect app to operate the camera as if you were using the camera itself. Note that not all the app's functions are available with every camera. The feature of remote shooting is very useful for taking pictures when you can't or don't want to operate the camera itself, like for self-portraits or long exposure photography, since even the smallest camera movements can lead to blurred photos. Step 1. First, establish a connection between the camera and the mobile device with the app. Note that if you choose Bluetooth as your connection method, the app will switch to Wi-Fi temporarily for remote shooting to increase speed, range, and reliability. So make sure your Wi-Fi connection on the device is enabled. Step 2. Choose Shoot on the app's homepage or go to Functions and select Remote Live View Shooting with an icon of a camera and a mobile device. Step 3. You'll now be able to see on your device what the camera can see. Toggle between stills, indicated by a camera icon, and video, indicated by a video camera icon, at the top of the screen. Step 4. To change the view on your device, tap the cogwheel with the camera icon in the top right corner. There you can choose to lock your screen orientation and rotate the live view by 90 degrees all the way around. You can also choose to mirror live view display, which can be helpful in self-portraits, and switch on live view magnification to aid macro photography. Step 5. You can simply take a photo or video by touching the large on-screen button. You can also control where the camera focuses by touching the screen of the mobile device and double tap the image to check that the lens is focused on the correct detail. Touch the setting you want to change and then scroll left to right to adjust aperture, shutter speed, ISO, or white balance. For some camera and lens models, you can even adjust the focus manually via the app. Instead of setting manual focus on the lens or camera, simply touch the manual focus icon in the shape of a dot with a circle around it on your mobile device's display and tap the arrows to adjust the focus. Step 6. For some cameras, if you pair your mobile device via Bluetooth, you can use the Canon Camera Connect app like a Bluetooth remote controller. To do that, go to Functions and select Bluetooth Remote Controller with an icon of a remote controller. Toggle between stills, indicated by a camera icon, and video, indicated by a video camera icon. This is a very quick way to trigger the shutter button for a photo or video without changing settings. For example, this is perfect for time-lapse videos. Now you are ready to try out this function and take great photos and videos remotely. How to geotag your images with the Canon Camera Connect app. By geotagging the images, you can easily retrace your steps later and make sure you reference the right picture from the right location. Especially useful in travel and street photography. Note that this feature is only available with Bluetooth connection method and so only works with selected cameras. Step 1. Make sure your camera and app are connected with Bluetooth. Step 2. Select Functions at the bottom of the screen on the app. Step 3. Select location information with an icon of a satellite. Step 4. Allow the app to access the device's location. You would be shown different options in the pop-up window on the screen. You can tap camera operation in the app and follow the instructions from there. Step 5. Press the camera's menu button. On the menu screen, scroll through the tabs by using touchscreen if available for your camera model or by using the cross key buttons to find and select GPS device settings and set it to smartphone. Step 6. Check in the app if the status for location information changed to sending to the camera. From now on, every picture taken on this camera will be tagged with the general location provided by the mobile device the app is on. How to update firmware with the Canon Camera Connect app. Your camera or lens firmware should be regularly updated in order to get the optimum performance. If your camera model allows for it, you can update the firmware using the Canon Camera Connect app. Note, you will need to use Wi-Fi connection method for this functionality to work. Step 1. Once you have registered your compatible camera model in the app, you will receive a pop-up notification if there is a new firmware available for it. You can also check for new firmware by pressing the hamburger menu button in the top right-hand corner on the app. It's recommended to always download the latest firmware version available, as this will fix any bugs and add new features to your camera. Step 2. Tap Download when prompted by the app in the pop-up window or choose the firmware version in the menu. Step 3. You can check the details of the update by selecting Note. If you are ready to download the firmware, tap Download. Note, you will also need to agree to the terms and conditions of the firmware update, so press Agree and Download. Step 4. Once the firmware download completes, your camera will automatically connect to the app through the Wi-Fi connection method. Step 5. The updated firmware will now be transferred to your camera. Wait for the camera to reboot. Step 6. When you reach step 4 out of 4 on the app, confirm on camera you want to update firmware by selecting OK. Make sure not to open the camera's memory card slot cover or battery cover during the firmware update. Once the update finishes, you can operate the camera again. If your camera doesn't have this functionality, check the support page on the Canon website for new firmware updates and follow the instructions provided there.